and portraits, pimping her calls, feng shui in living rooms and washrooms, not hot to trot, like reinventing the wheel. This just how I feel, like changing everything, remodel and model and back again.
Outdoor shower, indoor bath, heated floors and I do the math. Bath carpet made of mink, can't put a price on my double sink, new countertop. Once you start, you just can't stop. Less is more, X marks the spot. Yes, I know Scandinavian's hot.
Remodel it all and back again.
Wood grain or paint them white? Should I be using pastels or be painting stuff bright? This project's got me going crazy, please shed me some light. Light fixtures in my mind, home and garden in my thoughts. Clip on floors and butcher blocks, terracotta flower pots. You need your backsplash kitchen tiles or else your kitchen is whack. Checkerboard Parisian floors if you're into using black.
Remodel it all and back again. Remodel it all and back again. Remodel it all, we're going up new old. It's changing all the time because it needs to go.
Out with the old, but I'm not in with the new. I wanna change my bathroom, cause I'm sick of the view. I got a lamp on my patio, alone in the back. I can't decide if it's purple or a new shade of black paint.
So many whites to choose from, so many whites to choose from. Gonna make my mind, everything'll be fine. All I gotta do is pick one. Ain't no big deal, the mahogany feel, melamine's fake wood, but the shit feels real. But the shit feels real, real, real. But the shit feels real.
Remodel it all and back again. Remodel it all and back again. Remodel it all, we're going up the wall. It's changing all the time because it needs to go.
Tear it down, I'm rebuilding a wall with fresh paint. Tear it down, we could redo it all with fresh paint. Refurbish, refinish, and flip it all for a profit, cause it's the way of the now. I can't remember the how. I want a different life, but not a different life. It's just new, something better than old, unless it's nice. Victorian Gothic, like Gotham City, is boring, but we can save it with paint. It's like the shrine of a saint that's just wrong.